Hello YouTube, today's a Minecraft Xbox 360 edition video. So today we're going to not be playing the Hunger Games. We're going to be playing Everyone's Village. And holy crap, is it beautiful. So yeah, I'm just going to play like this. And invite only. It's just going to be me today, guys. And I tried uploading a Hunger Games map. It took like 5 days to upload. I'm like, forget this, not working out. I'm just going to freaking kill it. So, holy crap, this is a huge ass world. So, you all know about Skin Pack 4. I got Iron Golem, man.
And damn, that is some loud crap.
So, as you all know, this is a hella huge world. Ta-da! I love that creeper. That's my house, guys. That is my house. Okay, so we got diamond. Caught on fire, guys. This goes to a friend's house, a really gay friend house. And then this goes to a mining shaft. I'll show you guys that later. I love this part. Host, Maya, Creator. Okay. You cannot download this crap. I just need this one tool. And then we all good, man. We all good. I made that at a friend's house. His is bigger. And dude, this crap takes a lot of room. We got the nice shower. Had to move it up for the fireplace. Someone keeps leaving the toilet door open. Kind of nasty, man. It's kind of gross. Also, I like it down, though. So then you have the little TV in the spare bedroom. So it's pretty dope. Hidden chest up here. Pretty nice. We got the mining thing that goes down. We got some stuff. Button that powers it. My room. I like how it's designed. The carpet looks really nice. Sometimes I leave little signs. Oh yeah, that's the dog effing room. That's what I'm trying to say there. Holy crony, that's a load of dogs. Just wait till spawn eggs come out, guys. T-U-1. Late March or early April. Get that news now. This goes to my automatic wheat farm. Ba-boom. That's the kitchen. Little TV there. Nice on that. We got a garbage can. Coca-Cola. This used to be the pool until it huge. Roller coaster thing came in here. So now I just come up here. This is my party room. As you can see here, big as hell, flat screen TV. Now this takes you to heaven. We'll take you that later. This is the video game. Woo! Got a golden nugget! Oh my god! Restart, refresh, disco ball. Okay, so here we got the bar. Pretty nice. We got potions in there, obviously. Another bathroom. This is the slot machine thing. Oh yeah, baby! No cheaters, man. I don't like cheaters. So this room is my armory. I'll take you to heaven after this. This is just an army little pimp bed. Got some enchanted crap in here. Now this is my treasury. Bunch of crap in all these chests. Obviously creative mode. You gotta make that sometimes. So I'll make this go a little bit faster. I don't want like a crap load long thing. Okay, so right here we got that. Beautiful. We don't get mushrooms yet. So here's my little heaven. My little heaven. Damn. Snow goblins. Got little houses. Little heaven houses. No one lives in yet. Now here's just the nice little penthouse heaven. God's like, I made this. This is the best house we made. Got bedrooms. So it's kind of a gay heaven. I don't know what the hell happened here. Some hotel my friend made. A dip hotel. Now this is just like a little thing. We got like chests. Some broke that. So this is a huge unfinished hotel or apartment. Adrian Ohio's house. Pretty nice thing. This is the jail. I love this place. You got the basketball hoops, like always. You got a little picnic area. This is like a lot of houses in this. It's like all glowstone. Now, since I'm such a nice mayor, I put in a freaking pimped ass pool with a big flat screen TV for football. And then we got little browser or whatever you like to call it. You got little things in there. And obviously, this is made from a NPC village. Made sidewalks. This is the town hall. You get jobs, be a night guard, get paid. You put rent and you get pay in there. I have this one nice thing where you actually what do you call it? You get the pay also from the water thing. But since it was like, I didn't save it or whatever because it like froze on me, I was like, piece of shit, people is joining. 50 gold. This is like the nightclub. Holy shithole. Yeah, we got like beer, water, and coke in there, as I like to call it. So it's a pretty cool little thing we got here. So it's a really nice village, actually. So this place, you actually get paid. This is a cobblestone factory. Here's like another house with a garden thing below. It's supposed to be wheat, but some grew melons for some reason. Little mushroom biome, little watchtower. This is my friend's house that I told you the roller coaster thing goes to. It has a nice little wheat farm. The hot tub kind of got ruined. This is our police office. I'm not going to go in the houses because my friends told them no. But there is one that told me, okay, I kind of want to show off here. But I don't know why he said yes, because I made most of that crap. Okay. So here we have the new city I am making. Hella nice. Everyone come see it. We got a new blacksmith thing. I got this from my friend Sentry Assassin. He was a pretty cool guy. I got this idea from him, but it's not anything like his. This is the house where they live. Pretty much like my house, kind of. You got like two rooms in there. Now this room is the best room. This is the challenge room. This is where mobs spawn in here. I'm gonna get spawn eggs one day, and I'm actually gonna spawn them in here. So this is cool. When you step on that pressure plate, this light over here actually turns off. So then the guards or whoever's in here knows who's like, oh my gosh, we gotta go, guys. There's someone about to go in. So this is the game. Yeah, if you win this, you actually can run for mayor, it says. So I'll just show you real quick what it looks like. Got a lot of grass. This tree supposed to keep breaking. You got like your starter equipment so that mobs don't like rip you apart very quickly. So I don't remember what it is. Let's see here. So it says mayor, some will tell you when it's been a day. Oh yeah, okay. So last 3 days to win a prize, 5 to get the chance to be mayor. Okay, so since you pretty much saw that, and the reason why I didn't read the top one is because I actually wrote it the wrong way. So here's our little farm. This is the automatic wheat farm. Little guy that can live here. Got some cookies. So you can see here, I'll show you a demonstration. I'm not going to save this, so it's all good. We used to have coasters, and I like this effect. So as you can see here, it's going down, going down. It's going down today. So as you can see here, so I just had to look if it was recording. I don't want to be a jackass here and be like, blah, 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 blah. You know what I mean, man? It's not even recorded, just being like gay holes. So yeah, you pretty much get the point. Woo, oh my gosh, guys, look how much wheat's down here. I'm gonna have to collect all this crap. Holy baloney. We got a lot of crap, man. Okay, so I just now realized that. They actually can get stuck right there. I did not know that. Okay, let me just turn this crap off. Come on, dude. So it's pretty nice. I like this thing I made. It works very well. So now that I got all that wet, I'm going to put it in the pot. Seeds. So that's pretty nice right here. We got a little farm, pretty much effed up TNT cannons. We got the cross. Minecraft, you can only read it at that city. Now over here, this is just like my redstone stuff. As you can see, the cobblestone thing got like all these cool things. Try to make a fence gate elevator, didn't work too well. I don't know what this was supposed to be. Oh, that's just the mechanism so I can make that thing. So actually, I need to look here. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. So it's already down. This thing's really cool. And I think I destroyed, I destroyed redstone, but it actually opens it. And if you put in the wrong combination, it will not open. And I believe this is a diamond. Okay. So that was pretty much just my practice thing. So we actually got a few more things to show you. We got two villages that my friends are making. So yeah, you just saw that, right, guys? Who the hell let these cows in here? Miss Pig. Get the hell out of here. Okay, so if any of you do know, what the hell? Okay, if any of you do know, I was actually King Hell 78. I was like, I like Minecraft now. Get the hell out of here. But I still miss it. Felt kind of bad. Concerned, amazing cow. Okay, he's like by the other cow. He's like, why? That was my mother you killed, you bastard. Okay, no, I'm not going there. Not going there, man. Oh God, he's coming. I'm not going there. I'm not going though, but I'm not going there. Okay, so we're good. Shut up, you ugly Aster. Okay, I said Aster. This is the freaking big ass house. What the hell happened? Oh, okay, there it is. Okay, so it's Doomsday Shelter. Yeah, you get the point. Okay. We got a lot of shit on this F in place. So this place is a dun, but if there's something attacking, they like this crap and they go, murder, get the hell out of here! Oh! So that's the doghouse thing. This is actually my Gatling Gun of Terror place. I like it. Now this is one of my friends' thing. It's called Tiny Town. So this is Condo Village with a pig you can ride. So you got like furnaces and crap. This is the mining place. Tiny Town's mining spot. Yeah, so you just mine. You don't have to. This is like the mayor's thing. He's just like, get paid. Sorry, I have a little cold. This is our airport that we're working on. And I think this is going to be the thing. I don't know if they're going to do like another or something. But this is like an airport that's under construction. One of my friends is making it, but he hasn't been on for a while. So I don't know if it's going to get finished. So you see, that's like the luggage. So it's a cool little thing we got there, the little runway. I built it up one more higher so that it looks kind of nice. My one guy put like 50 carts on this thing. I was like, dude, and I kicked him. So I don't know what this is. It's unfinished and they don't have a town for this yet. I think it's going to be called Creeper Town. Some guy's making it. It almost looks like the design from Walls 2, like the street design and stuff. And then we have like some kind of movie theater thing or something. I don't really know. Still being constructed. I don't know if that's going to be a big house or what. So we actually pretty much covered it. And I'll show you these damn huge ass hail. TNT cannons. We got a little house in the dead portal, but that's for you to figure out. So remember, Captain JDog 23 here. If you want to come check out this world, I recommend it because this took me a long time to build and we're still building it. Okay, so what you gotta do, boom, 1, 2, 3, and 4. That one was nothing. Usually it launches pretty nice, but I guess that one doesn't work too well. This is a nice backyard. I'll show you his inside. Now this is our football field. You actually get paid to play a game. And I use bowls as the football because that's pretty similar. So it's a pretty nice little football stadium we got here. I recommend, so the N stands for NFL, and then we got Coke and Pepsi, so it's pretty nice. These are supposed to be going off, but I think someone like messed with it. So I'll show you some cool stuff real quick. So right here is his house, and most of the stuff in here I put in my house, or I had that design, and then I put it in my house. So see, doorbell, I have that too. So I created a lot of stuff in here because I'm pretty good at redstone and I showed him a lot of cool tricks. So like this stuff, you got the idea, I think. Oh no, there it is. So right here, we just got the kitchen. I put this idea in here. As you can see, it's pretty similar to my house. The piston table is similar to my house too. And as you can see, yeah, it pretty much goes there. That's the garbage. Oh my God. I like my garbage too. As you can see, those are my couches. My bathroom style, but he didn't finish it. As you can see, this is what I was talking about. I'm not going to do it. And then he's got like little hidden chests right here. He's got a bunk bed. He's got a, more beds. So a little TV I made. And I'm going to show you one of the best things I have ever seen. I made that little fan thing. This is the best thing I have seen. I love this view. It's just perfect. See those two guys fighting on the TV? I just love that view. And thanks for watching, guys. That pretty much covers it. But I'm going to show you. Well, I'm going to show you one of his hidden chests he doesn't know that I know about. Bam, bam. So thanks for watching, guys. And I'll actually show you something real quick. My backyard. And thanks for watching. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe. please love, and I actually forgot to show you two buildings, so shut the hell up. Okay, so here, we got the movie theater, ba-bam. Rather cold. And here it is. This one time, this guy was in a cow suit, and he, like, went in the fireplace, and he was, like, throwing raw beef and then, like, steak, and we were just, like, laughing out loud, like, LOL, you know what I mean, man? It's, like, really funny. So, thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe, and please love this. This was a pretty nice village, and we're still building. As you can see here, another village or something could be right here. Right here! You can build a house right here! Where the bridge goes! Right here! And who the hell effed up my bridge? What the fudge? Okay. So thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe and peace out!